Heyo, Internetters! Welcome back to another video. Today is going to be slightly different than other videos. This video will explain what the channel is about. The channel will focus mostly on self-improvement. So before we begin, I would like to take a quick moment to remind you, if you are new to my channel or if you are not already a subscriber, please take a quick moment and hit that subscribe button to subscribe to my channel. By you subscribing to my channel, it shows me that you support my videos, and at the same time, ding and ring that bell. That way you won't ever have to wonder if I ever posted a video. You can improve yourself in many different areas. For example, you could learn a new skill, you can refine yourself in a specific area to reach mastery level, or you can even learn new information or obtain new knowledge. Essentially, bettering yourself every day compared to the previous day is what self-improvement is. By improving yourself every single day, you will be living the best version of yourself. Once you become the best version of yourself, you will impact and bring life to others. What I mean by that is you will be motivating others to be better, inspiring them to do what it is that they love, and or bringing joy to people's life, because you become the proof that it is possible to achieve. So with that being said, I got a story to tell. It's a true story. So I remember when I was younger, one day I met this guy. I saw him playing the guitar, right? The music he was playing was so beautiful. The way he was playing the guitar, the way he was strumming the guitar, it was just so fluid and flawless. I was in complete amazement when I saw this. And I can't help but remember, at that moment in time, all I thought about was, man, I wish I could play the guitar. So at that time, I remember telling myself that I can never play the guitar like that. I won't be good if I play the guitar. He was different. He was good because he was talented, and I don't have talent. So fast forward several years later from that moment in time, I came to learn that you don't need talent to be good at things. All you need is skills, and skills are developed through hours and hours of dedication, practice, and effort to learning something. That basically means anyone and everyone have the potential to reach the level of greatness through pure hard work and dedication. So that kind of pushed me over the edge a little. It was a nudge to give me a little boost of confidence to try to learn the guitar or learn something. But what inspired me and motivated me the most was when I read an article that mentioned something along the lines of, if you practice something for an hour a day, every single day, within 5 years, you will become an expert in that practice. I was thinking, like, only an hour a day? That's not bad at all. To be good and to do what you love, you only need to spare an hour to practice on your craft. So I now want to learn as much as possible, right? After learning that. So the reason why is because I don't want to ever have another moment similar to when I was younger, wishing I could do something. Because if I practiced at that moment in time on the guitar, by now, I would have been pretty good at the guitar. Now, I want to learn as much as possible about anything and everything that I can. That way I won't ever have to have another moment similar to when I was younger, wishing I could do something. I'm wondering for you, have you ever encountered any moment that you wish you could do? Or if anything in the past that you wish you could have done different? If you thought that, my question to you is, what about now? What is the difference then compared to now that you think you can't do it? From me to you, I'm telling you that you can still learn it now. You know, seeing the end result is always awesome. When you have complete mastery over what you've learned, you can pretty much wow the crowd. But to get to that mastery, I always feel like the majority of us forget that there is a process or journey you have to get through. You have to put out the dedication, the effort, and overcome the challenges and roadblocks that you will face when you're learning something new. And with that being said, I aim to capture the process, the grind, the endurance behind it all, to show what it's like to reach the end result. And I'm hoping in doing this, my videos will inspire and motivate you to go out and do what you want so that you can wow the crowd. I want to take a moment to say thank you for making it to the end of the video. I really, really appreciate you, your love and support. And if you have not already done so, please take a moment to go down, hit the subscribe and like button, and leave a comment below on what you think about the video and the channel. So I am on other social media platforms. If you would like to follow me on those, there will be links down in the description below.